Guys, welcome back to another awesome video. I am your favorite squirrel, Squirrels McNuts. That's gonna be my new name. And today in Gangster Vegas, I will be showing you guys how to get a police helicopter from the military base. So first, we what's wrong with that, huh? Don't be judging me. Don't send hate. So yeah. So obviously what you have to do is you have to go to the military base, which I'm on my way right now. To the military base. Fine, almost there. Either I'm really close or I'm on the other side. Let me just see real quick. Because I own the military base, and the only reason I own it is because I thought when you go in there. Alright, I'm just gonna travel there. So first, obviously, what you wanna do is go to the military base. Actually, I'm gonna get a car. Bus. Yeah, I'm bus is what I recommend for this, or a tank. Because you need like a big car. Let's see what I'm gonna go in, and there's more than likely not gonna be a police helicopter here this time. Oh, there's actually two. Okay. So see, as you can see, there's actually three helicopters. FBI, helicopters here. So, yeah. Let's try to get a stealth helicopter, or aka the bustard, which I like to call it. So I just like the name. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and love that, and yeah, goodbye.